The third thing is racial population tailoring confusion. In other words, don't let the population in any particular place get too big. It becomes difficult to handle.
So you tailor it, huh?
Yeah, so you tailor that population. You have all kinds of ways. You spread disease.
Okay.
All right? That's one way of getting rid of some people.
Yeah, like Ebola
or something like that. Right.
Yeah.
Or you just hand out guns to 50% of the population, and you don't give the other 50% any guns.
Okay.
Or you give them all guns and let them go at each other. So you make sure that you tailor their minds so that they are... they're mad at each other. They're gangsters and all like that. I want to be a gangster.
Right.
Okay, now when you get to be a gangster and get your credentials, who are you going to gangster against?
Yeah, street
well,
cred.
Well, the black people. That's all I ever see you do.
Yeah.
All right? So, you know, big deal. That's all a part of the racist scheme.
Number four?
Okay? Number four is racial sexual confusion.
Wow.
So now you got trans this and trans that and trans that, then you mix that trans gender confusion with trans racial confusion. Now you got the package that you was aiming for in the beginning.
Yeah.
See what I mean? They started off with transgender, but I've been telling people for years, oh yeah, that looks like that's mundane. That's, you know, we all have people who are, you know, what you call bisexual or trisexual, even among black people. We all got them in our family if we are not those ourselves, okay? So we say, well, that's no big deal, but you got to think about what the racists intend to do with that. So they mix the transgender with the transracial.
Wow.
See, now they got maximum confusion,
maximum,
which is what they want.